wanted to talk to you two privately.
Sure. Branch down here to sit on.
Yeah. I want to talk about a couple things.
Oh!
Just curious, what are you guys voting for?
I don't think it's my vote. Any of your business, first of all.
I find you amazing, Zoe.
Excuse me?
I find you amazing.
Why, thank you.
I trust you, and everybody is lying. Left and right.
You know what it is? It's all about tribal loyalty. There's still a ghost of Rotu, and that's a problem.
Right, but that wasn't the way it was supposed to be, was it, Zoe? I mean, I thought we had an agreement, Zoe, no? You and I, and John, and Tammy, and Sean, and Vesepia, and Rob?
Agreement about?
Didn't have an agreement about taking everybody from this side of the island off?
No.
You don't remember anything about that?
No.
See, this is what I mean, unbelievable. And Kathy wasn't your first choice as soon as she got here? And they promised that if we got rid of Gabe, that we'd stay together.
How do you ever get that?
How do I ever get that?
Wait a minute,
unbelievable. Tell the truth, for once, will ya? Tell the truth.
Look, Rob.
Don't worry, everybody. I'm telling everybody tonight, Zoe. Everybody. The other day, didn't you tell me that you were voting for Kathy? Yes or no?
No.
No, you didn't. You paused and you lied. I can't say that I didn't see it coming. There was like a certain degree of trust that I felt among the group, and it completely got shattered. Where are you going? You leaving Kathy?
Yeah, for crying out loud. I get a story from you, and then I get a story from Zoe, and people are lying through their teeth, and I haven't lied.
Terrible.
I haven't lied once, man. I don't know what this stupid game's about, but I'm out of here. You can believe what you want to believe, okay? But
I don't like to be lied to, and then again and again and again. It irritates me.